Have you ever wondered about the universe and all its wonders? How exactly do we make sense of these massive galaxies, stars, and planets? In this video, we will help you understand how the cosmos works and what's hidden in the universe. We know it can be quite difficult to wrap your head around this expansive universe. To help make sense of it, here are 20 essential space terms to get you up to speed. Asteroid. Have you ever looked up at the night sky and wondered what those small twinkling dots in the distance could be? Asteroids are one of these mysterious objects that have long fascinated humankind. They are small, rocky bodies that orbit our sun and are believed to be leftovers from when our solar system was first formed. There are numerous different types of asteroids, including carbon-rich bodies, metallic asteroids, and water-bearing asteroids. Asteroids play an important role in the history of our solar system, providing information about how planets like Earth formed and evolved over time. They are also fascinating to investigate and observe, providing us with a unique window into the history of our universe. Big Bang. The Big Bang theory is a widely accepted cosmological model that describes the formation and evolution of the universe beginning around 13.7 billion years ago. According to this theory, all of the matter in the universe was contained in an extremely dense, hot state at some point in time, which eventually expanded and cooled to form what we know and observe today. This explosion marked the beginning of space, time, and all matter in the universe. The Big Bang theory is widely accepted among scientists who use astronomical observations to refine the theory. To date, it is the best explanation we have for how the universe began and evolved over its vast history. Barycenter. The barycenter is a center of mass or gravity between two or more objects in space. It's the point at which two or more objects interact with each other, either gravitationally or through orbital motion. It is commonly thought to be a point halfway between two masses, but this is not always true depending on the size and mass of the two objects. Barycenters are important because they help us understand how gravity works in space and how certain orbits may be maintained or disrupted. Black hole. A black hole is one of the most mysterious and fascinating phenomena in the universe. It is an object so dense that its gravitational pull is so strong that not even light can escape it. In other words, anything that comes close enough to a black hole will be drawn into its center and forever disappear from view. Scientists believe that all large galaxies contain supermassive black holes at their centers. They are thought to be formed for the collapse of massive stars or from huge collisions between galaxies and even clusters of galaxies. Binary star. A binary star system consists of two stars that orbit a single mass center. They can be found all over the Milky Way galaxy, and they are incredibly interesting to study. Binary stars have a wide range of masses, sizes, temperatures, and luminosities, making them among the most fascinating and diverse celestial objects to study. Many astronomers believe that the vast majority of stars in the universe are part of multiple star systems, with binary stars being the most common. Brown dwarfs. Brown dwarfs are stellar objects that are too small to sustain hydrogen fusion and thus cannot be considered stars. They typically have a mass between about 13 and 80 times that of Jupiter, which is approximately 1/10 to 1/50 the mass of the Sun. Brown dwarfs vary widely in size and luminosity. Some are very dim and barely visible through a telescope, while others can be as bright as an average star. The most massive brown dwarfs may even emit infrared light. Comet. Small celestial objects called comets revolve around the Sun. They are made up of a mixture of dust and ice and can vary greatly in size. The majority of comets form in the outer reaches of our solar system beyond the planet Neptune. As they approach the Sun, they become active, releasing gases and particles into space. Comets have fascinated humans since ancient times, and they continue to captivate us today. Their unpredictable nature and brilliant color display make them a truly breathtaking sight to behold. Dark energy. Dark energy is believed to make up around 68% of all matter and energy in the universe, more than any other type of matter and energy combined. The most popular explanation for dark energy is that it is a type of vacuum energy, which implies that empty space contains some kind of hidden energy. This would be responsible for pushing matter apart and causing the universe to expand at a faster rate. Dark matter. Dark matter is an invisible form of matter that is thought to account for a large portion of the universe. It is believed to be the unseen glue that holds galaxies and clusters together, providing structure and stability in an otherwise chaotic universe. Despite its ubiquity, dark matter remains largely mysterious. Scientists have yet to determine what it consists of or even how much of it there is. Eclipse. Is it the disappearance of the sun or maybe a momentary shift in the balance of life? We all know that eclipses happen every now and then, but most of us don't understand why. An eclipse is an astronomical event that occurs when one celestial body moves into the shadow of another celestial body. During a solar eclipse, the moon passes directly in front of the sun, blocking out its light and casting a shadow on Earth. The Earth passes between the sun and the moon during a lunar eclipse, preventing sunlight from reaching the moon's surface. Exoplanets. Exoplanets are extrasolar planets or planets that orbit stars other than our sun. They open up new avenues for exploration and discovery, as we can now observe a diverse range of planetary systems beyond our own solar system. By studying exoplanets, astronomers can better understand planetary formation and evolution and compare the characteristics of different kinds of planets. Gravity. Gravity is an attractive force that exists between any two objects in the universe. It is one of nature's fundamental forces, keeping planets and other celestial bodies in their orbits around one another. Gravity is constantly affecting everything we do, even though we can't see or feel it. Its effects are everywhere, from the way apples fall to the ground to the way planets move in their orbits. Galaxy. A galaxy is a vast expanse of the universe made up of stars, planets, dust, gas, and other intergalactic material. It is thought to be 13.2 billion years old, and some of the oldest things ever found are in it. The Milky Way galaxy, our home galaxy, is the most well-known example of a spiral galaxy, while other galaxies come in all shapes and sizes such as elliptical, barred, spiral, and irregular. Light year. A light year is a unit of distance used to measure astronomical distances. It is equal to the amount of distance light can travel in 1 year, which is approximately 9.5 trillion kilometers or 5.9 trillion miles. This means that when you look at a star in the night sky, you're actually looking back in time since it takes time for light to reach Earth. The light year is a useful tool for astronomers because it allows them to calculate the vast distances between stars and galaxies in our universe. Meteorites. It is a system of objects that fall from space and hits Earth's surface. Meteorites are made of stone or metal and can range in size from a few millimeters to several meters in diameter. Over the years, scientists have studied meteorites and their properties to learn more about our solar system and its history. Meteorite impacts can have a significant environmental impact and are often viewed as harbingers of doom. Milky Way. The Milky Way is a barred spiral galaxy that is part of the local group, which is made up of over 54 galaxies. It is estimated to contain between 200 and 400 billion stars, and its diameter is around 100,000 light years across. The Milky Way is home to our solar system, along with many other star systems and planets. The Moon. The Moon is a natural satellite that orbits the Earth and other planets in our solar system. Its pull on ocean tides also affects our daily lives, creating the ebb and flow of waves on shore. The Moon, as one of the most studied and observed celestial bodies in our solar system, continues to reveal new mysteries to us. Orbit. Orbit is the path an object takes to move around another object in space. It could be a planet orbiting the Sun, a moon orbiting a planet, or even a satellite orbiting Earth. Each of these objects exerts force on its companion, using gravity to keep it in its orbit. Red giant. A red giant is a star at the end of its life cycle. It is much bigger and brighter than its original state, having consumed all of the hydrogens in its core and then expanded outward to the point where it has now become cool enough to be seen as reddish in color. Star cluster. Star clusters are large groups of stars that formed in the star interstellar cloud and continue to move through space together. These stellar aggregates can have as few stars or as many as hundreds of thousands, all held together by gravity. Star clusters vary in age, size, shape, and composition. Some may be more than 13 billion years old, while others are less than 100 million years old. Many of the brightest stars in the night sky are actually members of star clusters, including the Pleiades and Hyades clusters in the constellation Taurus. That's all for today, folks. What was your favorite space term and why? Share your thoughts with us in the comments. Subscribe for more of these amazing videos.